am Dr. H.P. Singh. I am child specialist at Kailash Hospital, Sector 27, Noida. This month is celebrated as National Birth Defect Prevention Month. So this is an ideal time to learn about the various birth defects and its prevention. Birth defects are structural changes during the first 3 months of pregnancy. And the causes of these birth defects are, it could be the genetic causes, or it could be environmental causes. Genetic causes could be problem in the genes or chromosomes, and environmental causes, under the environmental causes come the intrauterine infections in the mother, obesity in the mother, the diabetes in the mother, alcohol intake if taken during pregnancy, cigarette smoking, various birth defects. Because the list of birth defects actually is very long, but I will be talking about few common birth defects only. The first is club foot. Here there is inward deviation of the feet. It could affect one side or on both the sides. If the defect is simple, then it is managed by simple manipulation by the mother. And if the defect is severe, then a plaster is applied, which is kept for 1 to 2 months. Then congenital dislocation of hip. Here the baby is born with an unstable hip, and this is treated by applying a splint at birth, which is kept for about 1 to 2 months to stabilize the hip. Then cleft lip and palate. In this, there is a cleft or split in the upper lip or in the palate, that is roof of the mouth. Besides causing disfigurement of face, this can give rise to difficulty in feeding, and then difficulty in speech later in life. And then heart defects. Heart defects are one of the common birth defects. Here there is either a hole in the wall dividing the two chambers of the heart, or there can be mixing of pure and impure blood. Then neural tube defects, that is spina bifida. Here the spinal bone which surrounds the spinal cord of the baby is not complete, leaving a gap. Then hydrocephalus. Hydrocephalus means there is collection of excess water in the brain, and baby is born with a large head. Here, if the quantity of water is large, then it is normally drained by a procedure called shunting. Then Down syndrome. Down syndrome is a problem with chromosome, that is an extra chromosome is present. The features of these are poor brain development, and there can be defects in the heart, stomach, or in intestine. These children have high risk of developing blood cancer. Advanced maternal age is usually a very important risk factor for the development of Down syndrome. Now, the various steps to prevent the birth defects. First and foremost is mother must continue to take the usual dose of folic acid. Infection and fever in the mother should be promptly treated. If you suspect anybody having chickenpox or rubella, you must stay away from them. Keep the normal body weight during pregnancy, because obesity is associated with birth defects. Diabetes must be controlled, because infants of diabetic mother are usually large, and they can have birth defects in the heart, stomach, intestine, or kidney. Then the alcohol intake must be avoided, because alcohol in the mother's blood gets transferred through the umbilical cord to the baby and affects the growing brain, causing poor brain development. Then the cigarette smoking must be avoided, because it is associated with birth defects like cleft lip and palate. Medication, especially anticonvulsants and steroid hormones, are associated with birth defects. X-ray and irradiation should preferably be avoided. So we have seen that there are many factors which impact the development of birth defects, but by making some lifestyle changes and taking few precautions, you can have a normal and healthy baby. Thank you.
subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.